In America, it's not surprising to find new technology. Electroforming involves the building up of a metal skin on a resin core by metal deposition. Stanley Lechtzin of Philadelphia specializes in this technique. In this way, he makes massive pieces which are still light and delicate. Lechtzin, like many of these artist craftsmen, teaches his art to others. And he too will use anything to get the effect and the color he desires, even plastic. And this jewelry could be made and worn anywhere in the world. No art is more universal than this.